have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Enzo?
The Grizzlies are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Second period is underway. Let's see if the gap can be closed. Good shooting plays. Not a free puck now. The Grizzlies with possession of the lead. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. The Ice Tigers continue on in the defensive zone. Shot on. And a good save in the goal crease.
The Grizzlies can't get out of this game quick enough. Their goaltender has been terrible. They trail big as they haven't given up many shots, but they haven't got a save.
Still with it through neutral ice. Has it picked up. This scrum will end soon. Good job with the stick. Tries to get it on net. Got in the way of that one, too. Little pass from his goalie here. Up the wing, skating with it now. Intercepted pass.
Nurnberg's just caused another turnover. That's a big reason, Doc, they have a huge lead in this game.
Oh, a close call there. Big drive. That hit somebody. Pressing on with it up the wing. He gains the zone. Shoots. Turned away. Great save at the edge of the crease.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Nurnberg's got a defensive zone win. Nice pass right up the gut. A ripper from the point. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. And a good save there. He covers and holds on. The Ice Tigers win that faceoff. Propelled to Dupuis. Fires a shot. Flex that leg right out there and blocked it. Score! That's his first playoff goal. Nurnberg's just continuing to hammer away on the shot board enormous, and the score is large. And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Cleans it. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. A little over the 10-minute mark of the second. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted, and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals. Slot shot. That's a marvelous save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Off his helmet mask. And cleared. Back in his defensive end to get him. Scooped up. Heads on behind. Let's it go. Lightning in that glove. Lugged ahead from the defensive zone. Gets in. Looks over his options here. Oh, a save there. In their own end, pressing on. On that interception, might turn into something. With a shot. That's what those pads are for. The Grizzlies are looking to make a play out of their own zone. Has it back deep. Gains the zone. Good place to shoot from. Just couldn't find the target. Goes back deep for it. Good pass up that wing. He's in! Hit and got that one! Gaining space, maybe time. And he shoots! Didn't get through. Directing that one to Weiss. Snaps it on goal. Wonderful chance to score, but no. Clock about to bleed down to the final minute. Puck loose now picked up. Moving into Weiss. gets across, looks over his options. On to Weiss. Bad luck, broken stick. And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that. The Grizzlies are suffering on the goaltender. For him, there are great days, there are average days, and then there's today. There are more.